Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to get data packs into your world. I see a lot of people making videos about how to get the mod in your world. You need to download Fortune, all of that, but data packs are actually really easy. But if you don't know how to do it, of course, it's not going to work. So I'm going to learn how to put the data pack into your world and also show you some ways of getting them. It's pretty easy. It's going to be a short video. So leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more of this kind of content. It would help me out a lot. So first of all, you of course need your data packs. If you have one already, you can skip to a timestamp somewhere on the screen. So I have one here, which I made myself. I have like three tutorials on my channel, as you can see here. Custom data packs, the recipes, and then also loot tables. You can check this one out if you want. But yeah, you can make one like this yourself. This is a pretty bad one. It just makes it so dirt drops a stack instead of one. I just made it for this video just to demonstrate. You can also download it, of course. Here is vanilla tweaks. You can choose whatever you want and it will download it all at once. So I'm going to download the anti-creeper grief. Just press download and that's it. There is also this one, voodoobeard.com, but it has some pretty nice packs. It also says you have what version it is for. And there are a lot of packs here, as you can see. So I'm just going to download the Gravestones one, I guess. So just downloaded that. Alright, you can also just look it up on the internet. Creeper, Grief, like that. And you'll see a lot of links and other videos and stuff. Of course, I have one here, but you can just look at them on the internet. I mean, it's not really too difficult to find them. One thing you need to do for vanilla tweaks is it says unzip me. So you can open it with like WinRAR and stuff, or 7-zip. And you can drag the data pack out because it will put all the data packs you selected on the site in here. And I only selected one, so there is only one in here. But you just want to drag it out. And then these are the data packs you just downloaded. I'm just going to press Ctrl C to copy, and then we want to go to Minecraft and make a world or click on your world. You want to put the data packs in, click on edit, and then you can press open world folder. It will open this little folder right here, and then you want to go to the data packs folder, and in here you want to press Ctrl V to paste. I earlier and hit Ctrl C to copy. You can also just select them and then right click and copy if you want. But I mean, now they're in here and you want to open your world. Okay, the world is loaded. So if you do slash data pack list, you will get the list of all the data packs. It says 4 data packs are enabled, but of course the vanilla one is included. So which means we put in 3 data packs, so all of them are loaded. Which is good because now we know it works. As you can see, the Gravestones, the anti-creeper grief, and also our one that we made. So if I just find some dirt, I need to be in survival like that. If we break a block, we should see, yeah, we get stacks, so we know that one works. We can also make a pillar of this and just die so we know the Gravestones work. If we jump off, we die, and we saw there was a gravestone here. So, and then the last ones, you don't need to do this if you have a lot of them. Normally, if they're loaded, they should work. But I'm just doing this for the video, so the creeper should explode. And as you can see, nothing is destroyed, so we know all 3 of the data packs work. If one of them doesn't work for you, you can leave a comment or join my Discord server and ask me there. It's more likely that I'm going to respond on Discord. So yeah, this is a pretty short video, but it's also really simple. So I hope it works for you. And again, make sure to ask me if it doesn't work. Don't just be angry and dislike or whatever you want to do. Also leave a like and subscribe if this worked for you, and also if you want to see more of this kind of content. I really appreciate it. Please, boost my ego. Okay, that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed, and bye.